Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Enigma. So welcome Scorpios. Let's see what are the messages for you. This is a quick reading for all those who missed the last Scorpio one. By the way, I'm also a Scorpio. Let's see how much does it resonate with me and so with you. So this is a general reading, may or may not resonate with each and every one. For personal readings, you can book me on WhatsApp or Instagram for more accuracy. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos and follow me on Instagram for a lot of other updates, offers, guidance, monthly horoscopes that I've recently uploaded, which are short and handy. You can check out anytime and they really, really resonate. For manifestation workshop, which is coming up in November, you can join that too. Let us see Scorpions messages, quick reads. Messages for October, Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising in Venus signs. All right. Okay, so Scorpio, what's happening? You're fighting with your own thoughts. You're fighting with your own feelings. Some kind of mental conflict or emotional conflict is there. Or you're just struggling with your thoughts because you're not sticking to one decision. You're not sticking to one thought. Because of your emotions interrupting your mind, your logic, that could also be the reason. Some of you dealing with an Aries, Sagittarius, Leo who you had a fight with recently, had a separation with, and you're not feeling good about it. You're very emotional right now. Let's see. Okay, someone's rushing in towards you with some kind of clarity, okay, with a justice. Also see law involvement for some of you. So there's going to be a lot of clarity in, this person will try to clear things out with you, whatever they were. I see you being in a very self-love zone right now, but still there's some kind of fights that may happen at your workplace. But then I also see like with the Justice in 801, someone is having a huge attraction towards you and they're going to reach out to you with clarity. And they try to resolve issues if you guys have had any. Also see, you need to take care of your money as well. You need to start a new venture or some kind. You need to travel or you need to take a break because you're tired, okay? You're doing more than one thing at a time, so you're completely tired. I see you looking at more options in love. I see you looking at more options in money, okay? And I see your graph is gonna grow if you just keep on working on yourself, all right? So with the Four of Pentacles, you need to save more money and stop spending too much. Otherwise, you will have stress. Here, I feel someone is daydreaming a lot about you, is having emotions, but their emotions are pretty childish or they haven't yet matured enough. This person is thinking about you a lot. Feminine energy is thinking about you a lot, or they may be waiting for you to reach out to them because this is a feminine energy I get. And then this person feels like you have moved on. Okay, this person feels like you have your back on them. Okay, and I do see they want a communication to happen. They want a union to happen. So this seems to me like a reunion happening here. Or they want a relationship, or, you know, yes, that is what I get. Or they want to simply just hang out. Let's see what more is there. So there's huge attraction as well, but they want equal give and take here. Okay, the way you treat them, they will treat you back. So with the Seven of Wands, I see you are very focused on yourself. And you have, you know, you have a shell around you. You don't want anybody to just break that peace. You know, you have... for yourself. I see with the Seven of Wands, there's seven wands here and then there are eight wands. People are interested in you, but you are like, I don't care. Okay, you're focused on yourself, you're focused on your money, which is more important for you because you know that it's gonna be loyal. Okay, so with the Hierophant, I see like a marriage offer or a relationship offer may come to you, or it's just that you're building a solid foundation for yourself. When it comes to career, some of you dealing with a Taurus person. Let's see the relationship thing. Okay, so I do see like someone sees you as a strong personality, okay, who does not back down by what they feel, what they do. Okay, so you're someone who does according to your understanding and you don't back down or oppose your own opinion or your own thought process. So Hierophant and Strength is like, you're building up courage for your, you know, for good things. You are doing great in life. You've built a solid foundation. You're climbing ladder fast of success. You're becoming more successful. You're becoming more powerful. And you have a solid place wherever you're working. I see like you need to gain more knowledge about your work. But this person, when it comes to love relationship, they are happy in their own energy as well, but they are also stalking you at the same time. And they see you as a powerful personality. And they feel like connecting with you again. Okay, so there's a message that may come towards you. This person's gonna, after a careful consideration, after a long thinking, understanding, then only this person will reach out to you. Okay, for something solid. So it's gonna be like a bumpy ride, but then let's see how it goes. Scorpio. Ooh, someone is hurting in love here, or your person has gone through a lot, or there's a third party is hurting. I see like it could be you, Scorpio, who's hurting over relationship not working, or your person may be hurting. I see like someone is keeping a very, very close eye on you, like they're wondering what's going on in your life. And they know that you've gone through some serious mess in love in the past. Right now, that is why that makes you more stronger. Here, I feel like Scorpio, there's a love relationship and offer coming in for you. But you'll be very focused on your own growth. Like you're very excited about your own growth. You're very excited about, the red is telling me that your root chakra is very strong these days. And you're holding to your roots. And your root is so strong that you feel very comfortable, you feel very stable with your job, with your career, whatever you do. There's a lot of money that is going to grow, a lot of money growing. This person is a thinker and I feel like they're thinking of a relationship, but right now they're not like very, very much in love with you, but they're just thinking of a relationship. Okay, this person has been thinking and I feel like a communication may come towards you. Alright, and there will be an equal give and take in this connection. Here, I feel like Scorpio, you have trust issues with this person or will have, because they will be pretty freaky or sneaky and they will be a little inconsistent or maybe more inconsistent. Or, okay, this is very clear. Your person is running away from solid commitment because they fear losing you, or they fear losing their freedom. Something they fear. This is not a cheater or something. This person has fear of phobia of commitment. Okay, so they may be making a decision of some kind. This person wants a relationship. They respect you. They love you. But then not love is not that strong yet, because it's just initial phase maybe. The point is, this person is like, they're scared of losing friends or over the relationship, or they're scared of losing someone, or there's a third party involved here. Something is happening over here. So I feel like the love is very strong. This is a soulmate, okay? This is telling me this is a soulmate bond, okay? This person is missing you, if you know this person already. They miss you like anything, but then they're making a decision of some kind. A Three of Cups, what is this Three of Cups telling me? All right, so I feel like they want this friendship with you. So they don't want to lose you. They just want this friendship back. And then they can think of a relationship. They are very confused between friendship and relationship. This is weird. Okay. So I feel like the 10 of this Wheel of Fortune is telling me things are going to change. This person is trying to manifest you. But they are still going to stay confused about whether this is something long term, or they should just stick around with you as friend, which is also not, they're not comfortable with. I see like Scorpio leaving this this shallow kind of love, and you're moving towards something new. You're moving towards a new beginning, because you just don't want to stay stuck in one place. So you're like, I'm done with it. I want to move towards sunshine. I want to be happy. I want new things. I want happiness. I don't deserve this. I deserve that. So this is your energy. So you're ending this thing and you're moving on. This person is afraid of you ending this thing and moving on. They will try, and I feel like your person is completely watching you right now, but they're not taking action because they're right now making a decision to actually reach out to you at the right time. or where they can just resolve issues. So I do see a solid communication happening. This person will reach out to you for a solid start, and I do see this person will end up making the right decision. There could be a third party involved, or there's some this person may reach out to you related to work, okay, with an excuse that they want some work done by you. I do see like your guys are going to be together with the world thing. I also see like Scorpio, in a way you've moved on. Okay, you don't bother, you don't care what's happening. You kind of have ended the situation, moved on. Let's see the messages from your person about love. Scorpio. Messages in love by your person. Ooh, this is your soulmate that you're dealing with. Do you know this? Okay, this person is a soulmate of yours, and there's a solid start with a soulmate, definitely. Okay, you need to stay positive about this connection. This is gonna work. New love. This is someone new, okay? You haven't known this person much yet. It's been a month or something. You just need to free yourself from something, okay? From the past hurt, okay? I feel like somewhere, Scorpions, because you have a tendency to block yourself from good things in life, you may block yourself from this connection or from the negative thoughts that you repeatedly have. So you may be freeing yourself, or you need to free yourself from all those negative thoughts so that you can just jump into this process of dating and all. I see a trust issue. Trust is a very important factor for you in a relationship. I see this person will build trust with you, and there is marriage also possible. Let's see who it is. But yes, I do see a marriage happening. The person that you're going to meet now is going to be the one for you. Now, you just need to let go of all the negative thoughts you are having. So, yeah, I also see like there has been a recent failure, and you like, you don't trust this anymore, and you're like, I'm done, I don't want to do this, that. No, it's not like that. You just, you know, after a failure, there's always a success. So there's a major transformation after failure happening. So there's a soulmate that's reaching out to you. And this person could be the one that will come after becoming transformed, or this is completely new person. But what I feel right now is there is doubt in this connection. You may be doubting this. Your person may be doubting this. They have trust issues, or you have trust issues. So here the communication that's going to happen between you guys is going to build that trust. So freedom is very important. You need to feel free while you're communicating with the person. What else do we have here? Scorpio. So there's definitely a transformation in your love life happening, and there's a soulmate that you're going to get married to. So you need to be more practical rather than just being dreamy and expecting things to happen on its own. So it's not going to be working like that. You have to put those efforts required from your end, Scorpio. So I also see like you need to feel free while communication, because you're too controlling about certain things. Oh my God, what if this person comes to know this about me, that about me? You're just too conscious. So I feel like you just need to free yourself, free your energy, open up. And if there's one failure, doesn't mean that there cannot be another chance. So definitely there's another chance with the same person or new person. But I do see like this person has doubt, so you have doubt, okay? So I do see the same person reaching out to you. Your money is going to be great, door to value. This is telling me that your money is going to grow so much. Like you did not expect this. It's all because of your hard work from the solid foundation that you're laying for yourself. And you're very, very, very serious about your money this time. Okay, you're not seeing it like a fun thing. Okay, it's very important for you, and you're going to be in a position where people are going to see you as a king or a queen, like someone who is in a spotlight. So yeah, you will be in the spotlight. Look for a sign. Do see angels are giving you signs about the person that you want to know about. Maybe the synchronicities. There's the same person reaching out to you, because I see the reconsider card. I see the communication happening here. Or there's a reconsideration when it comes about your work. Something that you need to change about your work pattern so that you can bring more prosperity. You're ready right now. Listen to your intuition is already guiding you. The thing. You just need to listen to it, okay, and accept it. So yeah, that's about it. I hope, Scorpions, you've enjoyed it. I made it best one for you. I hope you've enjoyed it, and do not forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell. Don't forget to like the video, and yeah, that's about it. Comment down below. Bye.